Oh! Oh, I'm sorry. Get ready to challenge the battle tower that you're not seeing. But forgive me for that. Master rank. How far can you go in a battle tower?
Very far.
Far enough. Forgive me.
And what were we saying?
Oh, yes. Hello, everybody. This is your boy, Chris Blackthor Harris, coming to you one more time with another video. Before we get started, I want you to do me a favor. Subscribe. Hit that like button. And leave a comment below. What do you think about this video? First, let me just say, we are having a long vacation from Pokemon. Travels, battles, the whole shebang of competing, the one thing that we want to take a real super vacation for. The Pokemon World Championships. Oh. But does anyone know that there's some comparison to the anime version of the Pokemon World Championships? I mean, Go has explained many times in episode 13 after the battle between Lance and Leon in episode 12 how he could challenge Leon to a world championship Pokemon battle. The rankings, as they put it in that version. The rankings, like say, the normal, which is like 10,000 trainers who were trying to compete. But for Ash's rank, isn't that 1,060? No, wait, what was it again? We have 1,016. Now, how do I know? Because I did my research on it. If you don't believe me, I'm going to leave the description down below so you can make sure you see what I'm talking about. But let's continue. Then you got the super rankings, which Ash will be making it to after he battles Karina and defeat her. Because see, the super ranks are like $999 to $50. Then there's the hyper rank, which is mostly say $999 to $999, and for the master ranks it's just $8. But I see I did my research. But wait, there's something familiar about how these rankings go. Oh yeah, it's like compared to our way of ranking. Our way of ranking in the Pokemon World Championships. In order to get to the Pokemon World Championship, what you have to do? You have to compete in tournaments throughout the state. You have to compete in tournaments like the regionals, the nationals, the internationals, and then the World Championships. Doesn't that sound familiar? I mean, the state league tournaments that you go to compete in, like say league challenges or league cups, then go to regionals, go to different states and compete in regionals, which is what? Super rank. No. You know what? I think normal rank is regionals. Super rank is nationals. Hyper rank is internationals. And the Pokemon World Championships is masters. Am I never noticed that? I'll tell you one thing though. I can't wait to see that dub version of the match between Ash and that substitute gym leader. I think his name was Vesquez. Farsquez. I got this information name from the site. That's all I gotta say for it. Vesquez. And then Seiya. That kid had my game so strong, I don't know how. But you know what? I am not going to lie to everybody. When it comes down to it, Pokemon World Championships anime and Pokemon World Championships reality have something in common. They determine who is the world champion. I mean, you guys to be winning streaks like crazy to stay world champion. Something I know. Oh yeah, Leon. But I will say this to you all. The Pokemon World Championships are no joke. Why? Because there are tens of battles in the series. And in reality, why? If you watch a Pokemon BGC battle, you see what I'm talking about. If you watch a Pokemon TCG battle, well, actually, that's more tense than any other battle I ever know. Why? Because you don't know who's going to make the first strike and get that first prize card. And I mean first prize card. You take the first prize card, you are safe. You don't, is you're behind. I mean, you're the starter of your own Pokemon. I mean, like, no. You're like your Pokemon. You're the starter. That's it. I got a first prize card. You go. I'll just say one thing, though. The next set, Darkness Vortex, I have got to give you some cards from that. I mean, Rebels Clash is fun. But let's just say the next set is going to be no joke. We don't believe him, though. I'm also leave that link down below the list of the cards that you might want to see and look at and say, hey, I'ma buy this set. I'ma build a perfect deck for it. The perfect deck as in World Championship status deck. World Championship status deck. Oh, good. Bam, 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 bam. It's like you doing dance. Bam, 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 bam. It's over. Where's my trophy? Okay, yeah, okay, okay. I'll be back. I want my trophy. War champ trophy, that is. That's what you're gonna see. I'm just wondering though. Did anybody notice this? About the Pokemon World Championships? In both the anime and reality? You never know. I know you have. I know you have. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? If your Pokemon battle skills are faster than lightning like Pikachu, for my battling style, I could be like the Johto Dog of Thunder, Raikou, and bring down the